And Washington Parish Sheriff Randy Seal initially complained that he inherited a financial mess when he took over several months ago. Tonight, he says, matters only got worse when he checked out the conditions of the parish jail.
WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen took our cameras inside the jail, where conditions are apparently taking a turn for the better.
When the new Washington Parish Sheriff and his staff took office just 4 months ago, they say conditions here at the Washington Parish Jail, atrocious. To put it in a word,
I was flabbergasted.
The new administration had only been in office a matter of hours when they went in and shook down the jail.
Found a lot of contraband, and we started at that time just completely cleaning up the jail.
But Chief Deputy Mike Haley says that wasn't the worst of it. He says conditions inside the jail 4 months ago, deplorable.
The inmates had no mattresses, no usable mattresses. They didn't have adequate sheets, towels. They didn't even have toilet paper.
We took our cameras into the Washington Parish Jail, into the cell blocks. Most of those conditions have now been addressed. The jail's certainly cleaner, and the necessities are there. All of the bunks have new mattresses, even if some of the inmates find themselves bunking on the floor. But beyond that,
we inherited a jail that literally is physically crumbling.
The problems are obvious. The 40-year-old building has shifted. Doors don't close, some even held in place by handcuffs. Outside, cracks in the structure are both obvious and numerous. After years of neglect and dwindling finances, the jail is literally coming apart at the seams. The sheriff says a new prison would mean economic development.
$1.6 million a year will build us this new prison, and then we would put people to work.
A new $18 million prison, the sheriff says, would be funded with a property tax, recurring revenue coming from the lucrative practice of being paid to house state and federal prisoners. Seal is convinced of the benefits.
With all that revenue coming in, we would put approximately $6 million back into the local economy in Washington Parish. Man, that's a win-win.
Until then, the old jail, under new management, if you will, must suffice. The rest will be up to Washington Parish taxpayers somewhere down the line. On your side in Franklinton, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
The Washington Parish Jail, as it is designed to hold just over 140 inmates. Currently, 153 inmates are housed there. The proposed new jail would be constructed to house 500 inmates.
And turning now-